Live City family, it is Bobby and Rose coming back at you from the Costco parking lot. If you watched yesterday's video, that was part one of what to buy at Costco for the January sales. The sales are so incredible. The list is so big, I had to break this into a two-parter. So let's go into the warehouse and show you what to buy at Costco for 2022 January, the rest of the items. I'm talking really good stuff with next level ingredients, but I also want you to check out thrivemarket.com using my promo link down below. Thrive is a 7-year supporter, and my promo code is normally... Oh my gosh, we gotta show this car. This car has Christmas lights wrapped all around it. That's so cool. Good eye, Rosie. My promo code for Thrive Market is normally 25% off your first order. It's currently 40% off your first order, a free gift, and it's 30 days risk-free. Thrive has all my favorite stuff that most grocery stores have, but it's cheaper and the box comes to your door. If you haven't tried Thrive Market yet, use my link down below. You will love it. Less talking, more shopping. Let's get back into Costco and show some deals.
Hi, because me and my husband watch you.
Oh, nice! Oh, we love it. You probably watch Rose, not me, yeah. If you're a chip fan, wow. The sales here are crazy. Starting with, Rose, one of your favorite chicharrones are on sale. These used to be Rose's snack of choice. And to be honest, it's better than like a baby teether, and I'll tell you why in a second. But these were gone for a while, they're back. It's $4.79. What's that? Yeah, the apple chips are on sale too. Two of the best snacks in the grocery stores in general are on sale. I'll open that for you in 1 second. One second, my dear. Wish me luck. I need to get through this video. $4.79 for 7 ounces. My friends, that's 50% cheaper than any grocery store. But the reason why I like it, let's look at the ingredients, Rose. Say again? You're right, you saw coconut sugar. There's a scant amount of coconut palm sugar, which is coconut sugar here, but it's pork, fried in pork, with a touch of spices. There's 0 grams of carbs. So once again, what's that? You want chicharrones? If you're keto, diabetic, gluten-free, these are the ones for you. I don't know 100% if they're non-GMO, but I know that it's at least humanely raised pork. It's very hard to find non-GMO chicharrones, but they usually have bad seasonings. This has a good seasoning, so it is Bobby approved. Unbelievable macros. And listen, Rose was chomping on these back when she was maybe like 9 months old. I'd rather have this than teethers made of GMO corn, processed oils, and sugar like that. These are phenomenal, and they were gone, but now they're back. So we're gonna get a bag, and I have a feeling we're gonna open it right now. So hold on 1 second. Okay, here we go. Let me open it.
I love your show.
Oh, thank you so much.
And I love our little girl.
Yeah, you probably love Rosie more than me, yes.
Well, no, you're very patient as Rosie. I love that you work in your kitchen. You work very hard in your kitchen. You're very clean.
She is very clean, yes.
You measure beautifully.
Thank you. Nice to meet you, Melanie.
Nice to meet you, Brett.
That's okay. It's all good. This is another snack that's back on sale. I'm always happy to see when these are on sale. It's $3 off organic apple chips. So it's $7.49 for 14 ounces. Once again, I'm literally talking half price of any grocery store. Organic does matter for apples because apples are on the dirty dozen. They are sprayed like nobody's business. And all it is apples. That's it. I love this for the kids because it's a nice, crunchy, sweet treat with no added sugar. You like apple chips, Rose? Yeah, very nice. Compliment to the salty chicharrones and the sweet apples. We want this one now? Hold on, let's finish the chicharrones first. So, amazing deal, amazing deal. Two great prices right here, but it doesn't stop. But there's more snacks on sale over there too. This could be one of the most epic snacks ever, but it's actually not Bobby approved. But still, for Costco, it's one of the better things here. Simple Mills almond flour crackers. You want almond flour crackers? Yeah. Let's finish your coconut water first. Okay. I'll get you some crackers. No, I think she's not too savory now, but thank you. I appreciate it. This is what, the cheese caramel mix?
Yeah.
Maybe later. When she wants sweet again, thank you. Oh my gosh. I need help. Amazing deal. Even the non-sale price is about 50% cheaper than most grocery stores. This is a ridiculous price. the only reason why it's not Bobby approved, amazing ingredients. Almond flour, sunflower seeds, flax seeds, tapioca starch, cassava flour, nice seasoning. Why they use sunflower oil, I have no idea. For some of their other products, they use coconut oil. But sunflower oil, even though it's organic, is highly processed and still highly inflammatory and loaded with free radicals. So even though it's better than most every other cracker here, I can't approve it. That being said, it's still the best one here at Costco. Don't you love the sample lady was trying to get us to get samples of cheese caramel mix? Please no, 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 no. But I do want to talk about this. Great deal on organic PB Fit powder. It's $8.99 here, so it's $3 off a 30-ounce container. This is really cool to have on hand because this one, peanuts don't have to be organic, but it is nice because they're legumes, they're grown underground. It's sweetened, which I'm not a huge fan of, but it's coconut sugar, and it is 2 tablespoons, has half a teaspoon of coconut sugar. I can deal with that. This is really good stuff to put in smoothies, to make peanut sauces out of. Imagine you're making like a coconut curry or a pad thai. Really good stuff because most on the market have cane sugar in there. More importantly, it can be expensive, but to get 30 ounces for $9 holler, wow, and another amazing deal here for January at Costco. I'm noticing more and more Costcos are getting the big tub of 100% grass-fed ghee. We still don't have it here in Florida. That being said, Thrive Market still has one of the best prices on organic 100% grass-fed ghee. If you have it at your Costco, snag it. If you don't and you want a fantastic one at a great price, when you click my link down below, add the Thrive brand to your cart with 40% off your free first order and the free gift and 30 days risk-free. It's an amazing deal. You will love that ghee. I'm looking forward to them hopefully stocking it here sometime. I'm in this aisle because this is on sale right here, Rose Honey. People love these Flapjacks pancakes mix because they're power cakes. They get lured in with protein packed, just like I talked about protein bars that are on sale too. The thing is, even though there's 14 grams of protein per serving, even though it's $3.50 off, so a massive 72-ounce container is $8.49, even though he's making the recipe right there, it's not something you want to buy. Why? Because look at the ingredients. It's made with 100% whole grain wheat and 100% whole grain flour. We'll stop right there. You might think, Bobby, you all was easy on the chicharrones, please. Desi's gonna kill me. I always say, yes, if you're gonna eat grains, eat whole grains. But if you're gonna eat wheat flour and oats, they should be organic in my opinion, because non-organic wheat and oats can score high in glyphosate, the active ingredient in Roundup. So I would personally not eat that because of it. But you get to the wheat protein isolate there, not organic. They add brown sugar. 2 grams isn't bad, but I ideally don't want to see the brown sugar. And there's whey protein concentrate in there. The whey comes from GMO whey, which is another reason why I pass on that. So once again, the price is good, but I would put it back just like that guy did. Okay, good to know. Thank you so much. Yeah. Move on from the chicharrones to pancakes. Oh, yeah. We'll be moving on. Oh, this has been a challenging shopping haul here today. Yeah, Rose just loaded up on a bunch of supplements here. I don't think we need any vapor rub here, Rose, but there are a couple interesting sales here. Look at this one. This is the apple cider vinegar one, Rosie. So if you want apple cider vinegar in your diet and you can't do the actual liquid vinegar, this is the one you want. And it's $4 off, so it's 180 capsules for $14. This is nice, but why do we even care, Rose? Do I need those? Put them in your cart, sure, put them in there. Why do we care about apple cider vinegar? Because it's raw apple cider vinegar. It has the living probiotic called the mother in there, which is why I like to once in a while take raw vinegar, where'd Rose go? And put it in a little bit of water and you drink it because it has those living bacteria that are incredibly gut friendly. It's not a probiotic, right? But it's living gut friendly bacteria. Well, some people can't do liquid. What is that? Turmeric? Yeah. Put it in your cart, Rosie. Let's see. This is ashwagandha. You know what that does? That relaxes you, Rosie. Actually, I'm putting ashwagandha in the Flav City Sleepy Tea, coming out hopefully in 2 months. Ashwagandha, melatonin, and magnesium. It will knock you out with vanilla and cinnamon and coconut milk. Amazing. I digress. So if you can't do liquid apple cider vinegar, this is the one you want because there's no other cruddy ingredients here. There we go. It's just the capsule. this is good stuff. And the fact that it's on sale, take this. If you can't do the liquid's better though. If you can't do liquid, this is the one you want. Do not, I repeat, do not get the gummies, because you went from having no other ingredients to all of a sudden having tapioca syrup, sugar, cane sugar, more sugar, processed sunflower oil, natural flavor. By the way, carnauba wax is the same thing they use on cars. It's just a food safe version. It's gross. You do not want that. And there's 3 grams of added sugar there. Oh, put that back. No, we don't want that water. Thank you.
No.
So you don't want the gummies, you want that. Woo, and we certainly don't want all that garbage either.
No.
And while I'm here, I know a lot of people will be getting this. And when you see gummies, you gotta be very nervous, but airborne. People think of this as like immune support. Okay, I have my Flav City tea, which I think is fantastic, and it's just back in stock. But how is this supposedly is supposed to be like a vitamin C. Yeah, but is it really vitamin C, Rose?
Yeah.
That's the question. When you look here, sure, it has the vitamin C, but it's from ascorbic acid, which is not bioavailable. But sugar and corn syrup to the tune of 7 grams of added sugar. How is something immune boosting when sugar actually weakens your immune system and kills the good gut bacteria? That is criminal, in my opinion. Then you get into the fact that it has natural flavors, and that's it. So this is not something you want to boost your immune system. It just came back in, no, I'm sorry, it's out of stock, but next week, my immune tea is coming to my website. So if you go to shopflavcity.com, you can get that. And I don't put sugar, natural flavors, and bogus ingredients. I put anti-inflammatory, immune-boosting, turmeric, ginger, lemon with best-in-class ingredients. Avoid, in my opinion, at all costs. There's a yogurt sale, and we're dairy-free for the most part at home, so I don't buy any yogurt here. But you might be lured in by the less sugar Greek Chobani yogurt, and it's a great deal. I mean, what, it's 16 containers for $9, but first and foremost, it's GMO milk, meaning it's from cows that only eat GMO grains. And sure, it only has 5 grams of sugar, which is lower than most. It's still over a teaspoon of sugar. So each container, my friends, has a teaspoon and a quarter of cane sugar. That's just too much, okay? And it has the natural flavors in here too, which makes it a no-go. That being said, if you're at Costco, it's not quite Bobby approved, but this is impressive. Too Good is a very interesting yogurt that's sweetened with stevia, and it's made from non-GMO yogurt. It's almost unheard of, Rosie. It's almost unheard of to get milk that's not organic, but still non-GMO. They do that, that's really impressive. And if you look at the ingredients, yes, it has the natural flavors, which means it's not Bobby approved, but I'd rather you have this than the alternative, because there's 0 grams of added sugar here and it's non-GMO. If they just got rid of the natural flavors, it'd be Bobby approved, and it's a way better price than most grocery stores. So this is a decent option here, and I would pass on the sale on the less sugar, which is still a lot of sugar in my opinion, Chobani. Now let's follow Rose, because there's a popular drink on sale. Let's go to the kombucha, Rosie. Kombucha. Right over here, right there. Look, this is on sale. People love kombucha. I'm not a huge fan just because it makes me super gassy and burpy, but this is Hum Probiotic Kombucha. It's $9 for 6 containers. The thing is, this one, Rosie, is not gonna be daddy approved, because if you read the ingredients here, okay, almost all kombucha is gonna have some sugar. I'm okay with that because it's a fermented drink. It's freezing cold, right, Rose? Freezing cold. It's a fermented product, so the sugar needs something to, the tea needs something to feed on, and that being the sugar. There's natural flavors there. You should not be adding natural flavors to kombucha. So, Rose, if you wanted a kombucha here, I would just get the Kirkland one. They don't have natural flavors in here. Let's follow Rose to the next sale item. Great sale alert here. Rose, I call these the Rodney Dangerfield of the seafood world. You know why, Rose? Because they get no respect. And this was a little before your time, but sardines are a nutrient powerhouse. And to get $3 off best in class, sustainably caught sardines and olive oil is fantastic. So number one, if I can find the ingredients, you look what kind of oil they're packed in. They're packed in polyphenol rich olive oil. Great. But these are nice because, yes, it has the protein, but vitamin D is essential, especially for cold and flu season, and 1,700 grams of omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3 are the anti-inflammatory ones. Omega-6s are the inflammatory. So this is anti-inflammatory. Vitamin D rich, really good fat with 22 grams of protein. Six containers for $6.99. It's what happened? You ate the whole brookie?
Yeah.
Did I tell you to eat the whole brookie?
Yeah.
Oh my God. This is better to eat the whole thing, Rose. You take this, you make an avocado toast out of it, and the avocado smash is on sale over there. I know you ate the whole thing. Then you make a little toast out of it. Delicious. This is very, very under the radar, but I'm telling you, this stuff is so good for you, especially when it's packed in the oil, especially when it's that price. That is winning. We have a meatless burger sale here. The Impossible Burger is on sale, and even though it's a great price, I'm not a huge fan of it. Why? Because if you see the ingredients here, excuse me. Okay, they have Impossible Heroes, and they also have the other one, Beyond Burger. The reason why, if you're gonna choose one, I would go for Beyond Burger is because Impossible is made of soy protein. Is it non-GMO? Gosh, it's not. It's GMO soy. The Beyond Burger is not made of soy. Soy protein, processed sunflower oil. I'll hold the camera 1 second, sweetie. Natural flavors. Yikes. So listen, neither this Rosie or the Beyond Burger are Bobby approved or Daddy approved, but if you're gonna choose one, Beyond's better. 1 second, Rosie. The thing is, this is a highly processed product. You're better off having a veggie burger. The closest Bobby approved one here at Costco is gonna be Dr. Prager. This is just highly, highly processed with inflammatory oils. You don't want that in your body. And this is certainly the lesser of the two, Beyond being a little better, but nowhere close to Bobby approved. What? All right, Flav City family, that is it. The two-part what to buy at Costco for the January 2022 sale is done. So many good things that we had to break it into 2 days, but that is it. I would hightail it down to Costco, fuel up on chicharrones, stay hydrated with the coconut water like Rose and I, because these deals are amazing. And do not forget, speaking of deals, check out thrivemarket.com using my promo link down below. It's 40% off your first order, which is not gonna last. My normal promo code is 25% off. So get your 40% off your first order, the free gift, and it's 30 days risk-free. But that is it, an epic Costco run. I guess we're getting more stuff, but for Rose, Honey, and myself, we leave you like we always do. Hashtag keep on cooking, mad love, and peace later. And we're getting canned tomato. Ooh, San Marzano, my favorite. Thank you, Rosie.
Bye.